This man had the most expensive diet in history. Diamond Jim Brady made his wealth through railroad supplies and used it to buy jewelry and expensive food. Legend says a normal dinner would consist of 5 lobsters, green turtle soup, 2 dozen oysters, duck, and then steak. He would invite many guests to dinner, hoping some would never show up, just so he could finish their servings as well. A New York City restaurant owner at the time referred to Brady as the 25 best customers he ever had.